Well, that'll be $4 bucks, please.
If we pay him